Hello! For today's video, we will learn about antonyms or words that are opposite in meaning. I have here some of the common examples. Let's start. Noisy. In the word noisy, its opposite is? Yes, quiet, small, large, light, heavy, thin, fat, simple, complex, dirty, clean, irrelevant, necessary, innocent, guilty, unusual, common. And for the last word, dark. Do you know the opposite of dark? It's your turn. Comment down below if you know the opposite of the word dark. That's it. Bye.